position, I can confirm that categorically, that we never, ever tamper with that surveillance camera. And as we probably will see in the footage, that's why the footage, we can still get the footage. It remained there until about some time later in the day, around 8 o'clock, when it was tampered with and we couldn't get any network anymore. Excuse me. What I mean is that we are talking about recording of footage.
We will come to
until
around 8 p.m. I'm talking about the physical camera, as we saw it that day, is still there. What around and after 8 o'clock, it stopped recording.
Now, can you tell the tribunal what was responsible for the stoppage of the recording of the surveillance camera at about 8 p.m.?
The major cause is because the system